हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, जय हिंद टू ऑल। दिस इज विवेक वासु सर एंड आई एम हियर विद क्लास 8। ओके, एंड द सब्जेक्ट दैट वी विल डिस्कस टुडे दैट इज सिविक्स एंड द चैप्टर दैट इज इंडियन क्रिमिनल जस्टिस सिस्टम। इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू नो द रोल ऑफ पुलिस इन इंडियन क्रिमिनल जस्टिस सिस्टम। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। Our Indian criminal justice system doesn't just include the court of law, but it begins with the police and us. It means our criminal justice system starts with the help of police and with accused. It means we are us. Any criminal act or crime that happens around us need to be represented by the police. Any crime scene will be represented by the police, and before that the accused have to file an FIR, first information report, okay, to the nearest police station or nearest thana. The information can be given to police orally or in written form. Okay, information can be given in orally or written form. An FIR generally includes date, time, place and place of incident, and details of facts also should be included there, and description of the incident. The FIR is officially initiation of investigation, and thus it includes the name, the signature of person, filling of complaint. The police play a vital role in the criminal justice system. One of the most important role that is known as the investigation, okay, that came into the matter and find the evidence and witnesses that to see if the accused person is guilty or not. Okay, so first and most important thing that is known as the investigation. So what is investigation? What is investigation? The police has the power to investigate any criminal matter that has been reported, but this investigation needs to be done lawfully and keeping it in mind the human rights. There are strict guidelines provided by the Supreme Court of India, and that is for the police to keep in mind while investigating or arresting or detaining any person, any accused. Some guidelines are as follows. The first one, police officials must carry proper, clear and accurate identifications while interrogating or arresting any person, anyone. Okay, the second one, they cannot beat, torture or use any form of weaponing or anyone during investigation. Next, they cannot impose any punishment on any person for any offense. Okay, any offense. Next, they have to prepare a memo at the time of the arrest that must include the time and date of arrest, and also there should be they must be attested by at least one witness present at that time. This witness can a family member or the nearest person of that arrested person. Our Indian Constitution also provides some fundamental rights to every arrested person under Article 22. It means whenever we are going to ask any question that what kind of facilities have a arrested person, then we have to answer that with the help of Article 22 there are some helpful important features for these persons. That first one, be informed about the charges and reason of arrest at the time of getting arrested. Whenever a candidate is getting arrested, he should be informed that what is the reason of that arrest and why, what is his guilt, what is the cause, properly he has to know. Second one, not be tortured or ill-treated while in police custody for any investigation. Okay. Next, be presented in the in front of magistrate within 24 hours of the arrested time. Okay. Within 24 hours of the arrested time, he should be presented at a magistrate. Okay. Right. For women or children below 15 years of age, says that they are not be called by the police just for questions and answer. It means any person whose age is under 15 or any female cannot call to police station for investigation, for questioning, for question and answer. Okay. So our constitution also lays down that any confession made by a person in the custody of police cannot be used as evidence in the court. The power of police as well as rights of citizens are well defined and protected under the law by the Supreme Court and the Indian Constitution. So students, that is all for today. We are able to, I think you all have the knowledge about the role of police, what is the role of police in the Indian criminal justice system. Next day I will provide you the work of public prosecutor. Okay, work of public prosecutor and defense lawyer also. So till then, keep watching my channel. Have a nice day. Thanks for watching.